Alrighty. Welcome to the finals. This is definitely a mulligan. I can't really do anything. Obviously, if we had a white source, it would be a keep, but... Mullin on the play. What about this hand? I'm gonna try it. Yeah, I'm just gonna play this guy. Maybe should have played him last turn so I could have attacked for 2 on this turn. Building a 2-3 feels kind of miserable. And that thing's gonna make me choose a target every turn. That's sweet. So I should have probably gotten in 2 more damage than I actually did here. I'm gonna be at 14. I was thinking if I ripped a creature to enchant it on for my first turn, then I would rather hold it. So it was kind of a gamble. I'm guessing he just takes 5 damage here because he's at 16. So he might as well just eat it. Then have a 3-3 to deal with. Nope, he gives me a 5-5. Probably means he has some kind of an answer for it. Okay, he gives it minus 6, minus so. Cool. That's going to go well with this Desperate Stand that I'm going to cast. Hopefully next turn if I draw a white source. Get rid of his heart. I'm actually going to keep this on top. We're only a mana away and this game's going slow enough that I think that's just going to be an awesome card when I draw it. This guy should probably just attack. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna cast this turn anyway. Sweet. Mortal Obstinacy. Such a good card. Now if we can just rip a land on this turn to actually cast this Lightning Diadem, slap it on this two-headed Cerberus, kill its flyer, just be in the best shape ever. Yes! All the things we wanted. It's actually at 14, which means that if we blew up his Lagona Band Elder, he'd only be able to block one of our giant guys attacking in. So if he blocked the 6 and took 6 damage, we'd go to 8. I think I'm just supposed to kill his flyer here. Maybe not. Yeah, I am. Although if I killed the Elder, the shield mate could attack in. He just ate all of that damage. That's crazy. I guess he's expecting Coastline Chimera to fog this next turn. What does this card do? If I target creature this turn. Okay. We only have 1 white source, so once again, we can't send in the shield mate. Sure. So we can like fog a creature with the sky every turn. It seems kind of clunky. Oh, he wants to eat it in combat, but I have an Ajani's presence here. So that worked out. Yeah. This card, man, just putting me on its back and carrying me. And I'm a heavy man. I am a heavy man. And this one-mana enchantment just lugging me along like it's nothing. So once again, I like the Warden a lot against what he's doing over there. But also, his deck is slow enough that this card should just keep being absurd, so I don't want to cut this card either. I might just cut this Portent of Betrayal. Or maybe Priest. He showed us that, like, removal enchantment, though. And there's likely more other targets. I'm going to keep that in. I'm actually going to keep Portent to Betrayal in. I'm going to cut this. I think that's correct. Definitely want the Warden against him. Yeah, I'm going to cut this. Because he only showed me the one important enchantment.